School teachers Hata and Hafiza are on a hunt for a dream home that will not only fit their growing family, but also offer them a step up in lifestyle. Together, they have seen a condominium with luxurious amenities, but it may be too small for their family.
I think the space is a bit limited for me to walk around with.
They have also viewed a spacious jumbo flat.
I think it's too big.
However, it requires a drastic makeover if they want to call it home. Now, Hata and Hafiza are headed to the northern neighborhood of Woodlands to view an apartment with four bedrooms. Woodlands is a town connected by a causeway to Malaysia's southern state of Johor. It was once a rural village, but since the 1990s, it has been redeveloped to become a bustling regional center with a population of over 200,000.
Nice.
This is a very nice place, huh?
At 550,000 Singapore dollars, it might just be what the couple is looking for.
So basically, this is 121 square meters. Very nicely renovated recently.
Yeah, I kind of like the deco. Mm-hmm. I think it's well renovated.
Yeah, and it's a modern Moroccan design. As you can see, the living space is larger just because they flush away the balcony area. Not only that, the study that was used to be here, this area, is knocked down to a bigger living and dining area.
But I'm not too sure about the low floor.
We are on the third floor, actually. I can hear people walking by, and I can hear the vehicles and all.
You might have to shut the windows if you do not want to hear others.
The open concept, actually, is quite nice, but I still think it's a bit tight for space.
Actually, I kind of like it. Actually. I mean, it's not too big, so it's easier for me to clean as well. Yeah, I kind of like it, yeah, for this dining area.
How about we take a look at the kitchen first?
Sure.
Okay, sure.
Wow. It has been nicely renovated to Moroccan modern design.
Yeah.
I like the tiles.
It's a nice kitchen. Yeah. We really don't have to do anything so far, man. Yeah, living room is perfect. The kitchen is nice.